big like a star and just really take up some space. And you can get big like a holiday star or a totally agnostic star, a solstice star perhaps. Just getting real big, acknowledging that as our light wanes in this hemisphere, we will be just energetically closing out some chapters so that we can energetically grow towards the light. This is a really great season for just taking stock, connecting to how we experienced our year and how we want to experience our next year.